Alright guys, welcome back to the Hardcore Let's Play, and in this episode, I'm not entirely sure what I'm going to be doing. Obviously I left it a day, I've been playing World of Warcraft non-stop, and you guys apparently hate that. Which pisses me off, because it's just a game, I don't know why, there's a lot of negative thing towards it from people who've never played it. They're just like, ah, World of Warcraft, blah, blah. Oh well, never mind. I'm cooking the iron. Let me just actually split this up so it goes a bit faster. I need to go and get another pig, don't I? Let's go get another pig for starters, and then work out what to do next. I think I need to kind of get, I need to make a list of things to do, because although there's a huge amount of stuff to do, I just don't know what in what order to do it. So I need you guys to help me with that, a little piggy. Let me get out of here. Get me out of here. Now, we had a problem on the last Gothic build where after I did a world edit command, the recording just went to shit for like 10, it's more like a few minutes. And I have no idea why that was, absolutely no idea. I don't know if it was actually related to that, to the, yeah, to the doing world edit, that's it, derp. So we shall see. Anyway, let's get a new doggy, shall we? There we go. Hello. I'll call you, Merlin. No, there was a recommendation. I think it was Marvin. So people said that I should call it something. And I can't remember why. Where did I find that pig? I haven't played this for literally a day, and I'm completely lost. I have no idea where anything is. I found a pig somewhere. I swear it was over here. Must have been. Nope. Okay. Apparently I'm seeing things. Oh well, never mind. We will go that way. Straight ahead now. Is that a pig? Nope. And explore over there, because we haven't actually explored over there at all. I'm also going to grab these mushrooms, because I can start a mushroom farm. In fact, I could do that, because the basement does need a little bit of work, so starting a mushroom farm sounds like a good idea. Yes. Oh, also I wanted sheep, didn't I? Look, there's a sheep there. Come here. Come on. Up we go. And in. No. Sit. Fucking sit. Alright, come on, sheep. Just need two of you. All we need. But only one of you's going to come. Ooh, I just noticed that my webcam's going a bit funny. Yeah, so last episode, my webcam decided it didn't want to autofocus. Which was fun. Stupid prick. We have lag. Okay. There's definitely something quite strange going on with either my computer or DX Tori. Yeah, I'm recording at 10 FPS right now. Why? 9, 8, 7, 6. Okay, be right back. Okay, and 30 FPS. Seems stable. I'm now recording raw cap, so that I have to convert the thingy files later, but hopefully I don't know, it seems to be running a lot smoother. Let's hope it actually stays like that. Alright, come here, sheep. Come on. There we go. Stop being mad at me now. I'm sorry. It wasn't my fault, it was the dog. Well, it kind of was my fault, but you started it. Where's the pig? Oh, just come in. Come here. There we go. Right, now you two have sex. Where's the pig gone? Who's stolen the pig? There he is. Oh, it's all good. All's good. He looks like he's trying to get out. Maybe he's seen a pig over there in the distance. Wait, that's the way I came. Oh, God. Now I'm really lost. That's the way I came. Now I want to go that way to... That's the way that... Yeah, this is the way that I haven't been yet. Over there. So let's go over here and see if we can find any piggish. That's a really weird recording bug. If you ever do that again, computer, I'm going to be pissed. Maybe playing on the same drive that I'm recording to is a bad idea. I mean, like, if it's trying to read lots of stuff out of Minecraft, then it's not going to be able to write lots of stuff. But I've got quite a fast hard drive. I don't know. I have no idea. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm crazy, I tell you, crazy. Right, well, I don't really want to get a pig from this far out. Although there's a lot of sheep here, which is kind of cool. It'd be pretty cool to have the timber mod. But I don't want to play with mods. I like playing without mods. Partly because I'm too lazy to install them, but partly because... it's pretty much just that. No, it kind of takes away from the... Like, if you can cut down a tree in one hit, it kind of just... That's not the point in the game, really, is it? Hello. Hello, large cave. Should we go in it? We can go outside it. Some iron. Seems like a good idea. And there's nothing here. Good. I didn't really fancy going down the huge cave anyway. Brilliant. Well, not brilliant, because we haven't found the fucking pig yet. Lots of people suggested mods that have the auto-sprint thing. I will check them out when I have the time. But at the moment, my life really is consumed with WoW. I don't give a shit what you think, because... I like WoW. Someone's using a chopping board upstairs, and it's really loud. Fun fact. Right, let's go... Oh, there's my hill. Where am I going to find a damn pig? No, I'm going to have to drag a pig from miles away, and it's going to like fall off a cliff or something and then stop following me, and I'm going to get really pissed off. Cow. Cow could be good. I like cows. Right, I'm going to bring back two at once. Let's get this cow down. Come here. Come on. Where's this other cow? There it is. Come on. Come on, Daisy. Good cow. Okay. Right, we're all good. Follow the nice human. And you get the lovely food. We have quite a long way to go, actually. Come on. Come on. There we go. Not far to go. Oh, you useless wanker, come on! Look at the wheat. Oh, look, none of them are interested now. Come on, there we go. Are you interested as well? Yes, you are. Yes, you fucking are! Nope, you're getting pushed by the sheep. Okay. Not up there, don't go up there. Come here. Come on. Come and get the fucking... I've got a fucking idea. You're not gonna like this idea, cows. But you brought it on your fucking self. Get in the fucking pen. Get in the 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 fucking pen! Get in the pen. Get in the pen. Get in the pen. Get in the pen. Nice try, you bastard. Right, come on. Get in the pen. Get in the pen. Get in the pen. Get in the pen. Oh, thank Christ for that. Jesus. Don't you even dare try and jump out. Oh, right. Brilliant. Well, that was... You stupid... And we have a sheep. I don't really care about him. And this is going to sound really racist, but I don't want a black sheep. No racism intended there, but I don't want to... I want to build a white house. That's quite... It's not racist, that's fine. Right, where are you, bastard? Say, oh, hello. Oh, you're the devil. Right, where's the pig? Where's the pig? There he is. You are a moody bastard, aren't you? I know you're outnumbered, but I'm trying to find your buddy, but they don't fucking want to come, do they? Also, what's going on here? I suppose I should start harvesting this crap. Oh, I can walk over it now. That's so good. I love that. This makes farming so much more fun. It's just so frustrating farming when you have to kind of waddle around. I should put some lily pads on here. I'll go get some lily pads at some point. Do I have shears? I think I made shears. Ooh, melon seeds! Ooh! Ooh. Right, let's finish off this farm then. Right, so we need my hoe. Where's my hoe? Where are them? Hoe, who's there? Who's there? I think I hid them. I need some light in here as well before everything goes dark and dingy. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas. I'm so funny. Yeah. And I don't know why I keep closing those doors. It's just got to close those doors. You can't have open doors. It's just sacrilege. Now, this is a bad, bad layout for like growing melons and stuff. And I do want to have one of these patches entirely taken up with melons. So I think I'll rearrange the water. It's alright, I suppose. I just want this to be a row of water here instead of just patches. Where's my bucket? Oh, it's there. I am an idiot. Right. If I dig out that and that and that and that. Brilliant. Grab that. Pop that there. Then I can make unlimited source. I'm going to close that so the shit don't get in. And then I will plant 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And they will be my babies. Now, we don't want them to grow there. No melon here. So that's important. What are you doing, webcam? You focusing on me? Nope, you're not. I'm out of focus. Yeah, this is this webcam, in case anyone's actually interested. Someone's stolen my packaging. It's a 1080p thingy. And it's great, but it doesn't auto-focus, like, at all. I wish I hadn't got that dog now. I really want to be able to... Oh, I thought he was escaping. Right, well, at least we've got three. Yeah, I don't want it to grow that size. I want it to grow... There will go forward, but, yeah, that one won't. I need some bones. I'm gonna go kill some skeletons. Zombies, creepers, zombie. Skeleton anywhere? Yes, no, maybe. Please and thank you. Maybe I should bring my dog. Right, I'll go over here, grab the dog, go kill some skeletons. And then hopefully that will give me enough stuff. I just realized this is gonna be a bit shredded because I've got one clip of me over there in the corner. And then I've got a clip of normal cap and then a raw cap, which I need to convert into a normal cap. Hopefully that doesn't desync the audio. Then I need to sync up the audio. And in case anyone's wondering how you do the face cam, by the way, I looked everywhere to try and find out like easy ways of doing the face cam. Come on, you bastard. Oh my god, he hurt so bad. Oh my god. Oh my god, he hurt so bad. Oh my god. I need water. Fucking run! Okay, I'm not gonna attack an Enderman ever until I'm in full diamond. That was one hit. He hit me once and I lost like 5 hearts. That could have actually ended the series right there. I'm not gonna feel safe until it's like the next day now. Oh, there's a skeleton over by the house. Die, die, give me your sulfur. I might need TNT for something. I don't know what you'd need TNT for. Never mind. Right, come on, you bastard. Bring it on. Oh, I do have arrows. I swear it only used to take 2 arrows. And then maybe that's within chance. Yeah, it must be within chance. Right, this skeleton is trying to get into my house. No, I say. No! I get a bone. I didn't get a bone. I thought this was a skeleton there. That's a sheep. Hey cows. I might as well breed you. You can have this extra. Now what colour will their baby be? Brown! Aww. I think about their brown cows. Again, not being racist, it's because I live in a part of England that used to have a lot of brown cows. And now we have black and white cows like the rest of the world. We used to have these. lovely cows. There's sheep, there's zombies. Where are the skeletons at? Some nights you just get a huge amount of skeletons, and some nights you don't get any. But it seems I always have a huge amount of creepers. Yeah, you blow up. Yeah, you destroy this beautiful, serene landscape. See if I care. Ooh, ow, 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 I just trapped a vein in my foot. Ow. 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 Ah, that feels really weird. That's like pins and needles, but worse. No time for worrying about my foot when I'm killing shit. I saw you, you bastard. Then blow up. Why'd you blow up? So far away from you. And that was close to my house as well, so I'm actually going to have to fix that. This is all starting to get a little bit dangerous now. Where is my food at? I'm going to leave that hole for the time being because it's dark and scary. Right, anyway, I've got 4 bones, which is pretty good, so I can grow up all those melons. No. No, 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 no. How? I need to light up. Oh! Fucking Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Don't let the animals out. Please don't let the animals out. You can do anything, just don't let the animals out. Why is that creeper almost dead? What is going on with these creepers? Why was that creeper almost dead? What's going on? Oh, get me back inside, get me back inside, get me back inside. Come on, run, run, run. Run, you f- Oh, yeah. Dirt. Give me your melons. Now, I don't believe that you need to... I don't believe that you need to re-hoe ground anymore for melons to grow again. I think that they changed it so that that will still grow a new melon. But we shall find out. I've got 5 left, so I might as well just grow a little of this and then cut it all down and finish off this with a nice wheat garden. Now, what should I put over there? Because I know people said put a pumpkin seed. I will do that. I will do that. Just for you. How do you make pumpkins? Oh, yeah, it's a jack-o'-lantern. I can't do that. Okay. I messed up. Shut up. Oh, shit. Nice. For fuck's sake, laddie. It's cocking everything up. Oh, I do believe I'm being Skyped. There we go. Oh! There we go. And I need 2 fences. Brilliant. Right, now I need to re-hoe that. Place down all this. Hopefully this will be enough to finish off the entire place when I get... It won't be. No, not even close. Well, kind of close, just not very close. And everything is good in the hood. I'll have to find another... Oh, there's some seeds there. Well, that was lucky. I want to see if there's... Right, anyway, I've been recording for a long time. Yeah. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe to my second channel. I need to go... Oh, no, I don't need to go to bed. I actually just survived my first night without sleeping. Without being a little Barbie. So, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Check out my second channel. And I will see you guys next time. I poked myself in the eye. Oh, crap, how do I do this for ending? Right, okay, I've got this.